Makeup does a lot.
Okay, so let me just stop.
What's contouring?
Contouring's when you have makeup on your face and then they're like lines. Hi, I'm Fortune Feimster, and I love how I constantly find myself at every Netflix function. So let the balls begin. Welcome to the 2021 Netflix is a Joke Pride Ball.
Hey now, happy Pride. It's your diva of comedy, Flame Monroe.
Oh, hi. I am Manila Luzon, drag queen, pop star, CEO, goddess. And I want to wish you a happy Pride.
Hello, world. Hello, America. It's Miss Mohart here, y'all. It's Pride Month, and we're ready to celebrate. And I'm ready to see some drag queens steal some hearts today. All right, let's get into it.
Ooh, feeling that, ooh, ah, sensation.
Well, it's June 2021, which means it's Pride Month and the month of fully packed Sunday brunches.
Yeah.
And speaking of drag brunches, we have some incredible drag queens here to perform for us. Netflix is a drag.
So what are these queens going to be doing exactly?
I know there's gonna be three categories.
Okay, categories off.
Best Moira Rose impersonation from Schitt's Creek.
Yeah.
There's an ode to the Bridgertons with a Victoria runway look.
Ooh.
And there is a lip sync performance to a UPN sitcom theme song.
Oh, that's a throwback.
Speaking of, what's y'all's favorite 90s and 2000s UPN sitcom?
I would say like Moesha.
The Parkers.
The Parkers.
That was
the spinoff of Moesha.
So good times don't count?
No.
Well, I think that we should meet our queen.
Oh,
let's do it. Let's do it.
Hi, I'm Blake. I'm 30 years old. I live in Venice, California. And one thing that I would mop from the girls, I believe Amber Crane is here, and she's got some good wigs, and they're about to be mine.
She's a cute boy.
I'm Amber Crane from Orlando, Florida, by way of Augusta, Georgia, born and raised in the South, baby. One item that I would get from the other queens to mop up this competition, their wigs. Some of these girls be looking busted without their hair, baby, so no wig, no crown, all frown.
I hope the wigs are good, okay? Mm-hmm. Like, that's not a read, but if you're gonna bring up wigs and somebody wants to steal your wigs, then the wigs better be wrong.
Right, right.
Hi, my name is Rainy Days, and I'm from Los Angeles, California. And the one item I would mop so my opponents can lose is their driver's license, because if they can't drive to the gig or be carded at the door, they can't compete. So easy peasy for me.
See, this queen is smart though, because if she's gonna mop something, she's gonna mop something that's important that you will not get into the club.
So judges, what are y'all looking for from our queen?
I wanna see like a big transformation.
I wanna see a point of view.
I wanna be entertained. I just wanna be taken away.
Makeup does a lot, and I feel like we're gonna see some cool transformations with everybody.
Okay, so let me just stop. What do you know about me?
No, I know about contouring.
We are all up here a natural
and
face.
Wait a minute, really?
Face.
Oh. What's contouring?
Contouring's when you have makeup on your face and then they're like lines, right?
First up, in an homage to film and television's Moira Rose, the first category is impersonation.
Show us your best titillating Moira.
Why'd she point at me when she said titillating?
Oh, hello you. I'm filming television's Moira Rose. Won't you join me for a little stroll?
The lip sync is on.
The lip sync is
on. Lip sync is on. And if you ever wonder whatever happened to Baby Jane, well, there you go.
There you go.
Did someone say fine dining?
The hair is not giving.
Oh, hello, you. I'm filming television's Moira Rose.
A lot of personality.
She's got the facial expressions,
for sure.
The lip sync's
a little off at times.
I like to call the town where I currently am.
You know what I like about her? She's confident.
Oh, hello, you. I'm filming television's Moira Rose.
I like how she's wearing a wig as a hat.
Rainy Days has the best hair of the three.
Yeah.
And I have the worst hair of the four, but she has the best hair of the three.
Currently, did someone say fine dining?
Rainy Days, to me, had the best outfit.
Now then, let's see how these queens find some rachet mixed with regal as they tap into their long-lost gay Bridgerton cousin, BB Bridgerton. The next category?
Runway.
Oh.
So what are y'all looking for in this category?
I want to see powdered wigs.
Mm-hmm.
I want to see peignets.
What's a peignet?
I don't know, it's like a piece of bread.
I thought peignets was French for panties. I wasn't sure. All right, queens. Walk like Bridgerton and serve some face, your grace.
Woo!
I think I have that tablecloth.
Oh! Yes, I like her in the dark hair.
Yeah, I like her in the dark hair.
I like the gloves. It's a nice touch.
Yes.
The paint is set.
Bitch, her jaw is giving me.
Yes.
Yeah,
honey.
The jawline.
Bitch, the jaw is,
nice. Is
ooh, over the shoulder.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Good,
nice
good
big
teeth.
Red
good,
lip.
Good teeth. I love how colorful it is. Oh, not the flip phone. I love the bustier with the
I
pearl
love the
accent.
Hair.
Yes.
The hair is right.
The hair is.
Yeah, the hair is beautiful.
I live from the neck up, the shoulder up.
You don't like the bustier?
This is Bridgerton in bed.
Ooh, there you
yes.
go. Okay.
Yeah.
Seduction.
Bridgerton boudoir.
Boudoir. Yeah. Oh, I'm here for it. Bridgerton okay. boudoir. I'm here for it.
She's the queen after dark. I love the rhinestone on all the ruff. I love that.
Ooh, eye to detail.
And the category is clothes. Rainy days. I think rainy days
baby,
is snatched.
Baby, she swept.
Yes, I love the menswear.
Yeah.
But she's in drag.
You
I love the combination.
Mean?
Right, right, right.
And then the ballroom culture of the hair. I felt like that was very like queer yes. and like the queer
gay. She gives a whole new meaning to top heavy because that wig looked heavy on the top.
We're really being surprised. This is not what we expected when we first met Rainy Days.
No.
No.
Ting, 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 ting.
Ladies.
Now, let's be honest. The best decade of sitcoms was the 90s. But inquiring minds want to know, because you know I'm nosy and all. What were y'all doing in the 90s and 2000s?
Ooh. I remember in the 90s, I was wearing a lot of bike shorts.
I was playing a lot of sports.
Oh.
I was putting lotion on my friend's arms. Oh. Because I don't know.
Well, now, our queens are going to give an homage to UPN sitcoms and perform a half and half theme song lip sync. The next category is... Do it like the 90s and 2000s.
Do it.
Do it.
Well, it's giving me very 90s because wasn't like wearing no bra and having a little bit of nip showing?
Yeah,
very
that
90s,
was, that
right?
Was,
oh, the look is right, but the mouth for me
and
is not giving there, me.
I'm feeling some blossom vibes.
Ooh.
Whoa. Joey, girl, he's
yes,
so
with
hot.
The hat.
Because the flannel, he used to wear the flannel.
Girl,
shirt.
She's got your flannel on.
Yeah.
Girl, I think this wig could even be human. She looks cute.
Mm-hmm. There's some jean shorts
I like
happening.
The look. I like...
And she got a navel out.
Ooh, Amber's wig, I live.
Amber definitely didn't know the words.
Amber looks like Olita
Ed. What's going on with the look?
Well, she's selling it like she is like singing in church.
All the people in church don't always know the words. I'm not bad when she's selling
no,
that
well,
lip
she's,
sync.
She's singing in tongues. How about that?
I'm so done.
That was good, Manila.
But I do love the braided wig. I love that. It's super cute.
It's very 90s.
Mm-hmm. She's bringing a lot of energy to this
I mean, baby,
sync.
She's giving.
When you have your good lip lockdown, it's always good to have, like, sparkly or
yeah,
shiny
yeah,
lips.
Yeah, because it's
they're really just
the focus to your
mm-hmm,
mouth.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
She's like, I know my lyrics. Get into the lip sync. Yes.
Oh, she's acting out. You know she knows the lyrics. Whenever you're acting out all the words, you know the words. When
oh, she's performing.
Hand movement, that
she's yeah. even performing with her fingertips, honey.
Because she said she's confident with her nail choice. Rainy Days knew the song so well that she was also singing like the chorus and the...
Baby, she was giving.
Yeah, she was singing a lot of the song.
She's singing both parts.
Both parts, that's what I was trying to say, yeah. Okay.
Rainy Days had the most fun.
She had
Rainy
the most
Days
fun,
had
but
the most fun.
Blake was the only one who knew the words.
My favorite lip sync, what I would probably say was definitely Blake.
I'm leaning towards Blake as well, only because it wasn't necessarily about the look.
Very true.
This category, it was about the lip sync. And even though Rainy Days always brings it and is very fun, I feel like on a purely lip syncing basis, I would pick Blake.
I felt like the song selection was a good throwback.
Right? I feel like I need to watch a couple episodes of Half and Half now.
That part.
Who was the most consistent straight across the board? Not here, 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 here. Who across the board was your favorite?
Well, would the girl with the better lip sync stay, or would the girl who knew her words? You might fumble words, that's one thing, but bitch, if you stole the show, you sold it.
Well, that, I must say, was pretty epic. Yeah. Uh-huh. We had three categories, three stunning drag queen competitors. Netflix is a drag is official now.
And we've casted our scores, so let's see how they tallied up and who is our winner.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. And if you're at home and you're mad about the winner, please don't fight us. It's Pride Month. One bitch had to lose. Okay, in this case, two bitches lost.
The winner is.
The winner is?
The winner is.
Winner is.
Miss Rainy Day!
Thank you. It was a lot of work, so I'm glad that I'm getting recognized. Thank you. Woo! Okay, when's the next competition?
Well, that was a ball. Mm-hmm. Until next time.
Yes, Netflix is a joke, but Netflix is a drag needs to be a thing, and they need to bring me, I mean all of us, back.
Come on, let's go and rip through this mini bar behind us.
Okay.
Let's do that.
All right.
Happy Pride.
Ooh, I want to be bartender. Ooh.